Chinese President Xi Jinping on Friday called on member countries of the Shanghai Cooperation Organization, SCO, to be the builders of world peace, contributors to global development and defenders of the international order so as to make a new journey for the SCO development. President Xi made the remarks in Beijing while addressing the 21st meeting of the Council of Heads of State of the SCO via video link.
相信不断壮大的上合大家庭，将同世界上一切进步力量携手前进，共同做世界和平的建设者，全球发展的贡献者，国际秩序的维护者。让我们高举上海精神旗帜，不忘初心，砥砺前行。 沿着构建人类命运共同体的人间正道，开启上海合作组织发展新征程。The
21st meeting of the Council of Heads of State of the SCO was held in Tajik capital of Dushanbe between Thursday and Friday.